comes down to this moment, boys. What's up, guys? This is Lil Krupp here, bringing a new series. I'm gonna be playing some games that I used to play back then. What started everything? Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six Siege Vegas 2. Woo! Damn, this game is fire. This game is fantastic. I'm just gonna tell you that right now. This goes way back. It's time to fuck up some shit, bro. I'm gonna be playing just a fuck ton of this, and I'm just gonna put it in all one video. And yes, I'm gonna be female. I don't give a shit. You guys can all suck my cock. Oops. There we go. Judge me. I don't give a fuck. I'm in a wheelchair.
Oh my god, you always play female.
All right, so the one thing I used to do a lot is play Terrace Hunt. This shit was... Wait a minute. This started everything for Rainbow Six Siege. Bro, look at this. Terrace Hunt? That's crazy. I'm gonna try this with keyboard mouse. We're just gonna try everything. Kill House? I remember playing that. This map is ass. This game is loud as fuck. I can't hear shit. Oh my goodness. That is so much better. All right, boys. Let's do this. I'm gonna do one of these just to get a feel for the game. I forgot how to play this. I've never played this on keyboard mouse. Rainbow Six... I almost said Rainbow Six Siege. Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six Vegas 2. Oh my god, that loading screen. Oh my god, my sensitivity. What the fuck is wrong with this guy? Wait, that's right, there is no. I don't remember how to play this shit. Oh my goodness, that's way better. Okay, what the fuck? Oh my gosh, the sensitivity is ass cheeks. I can't. I have to play a controller, bro. Come on. Okay, there we go. I can take cover like that. Bro, I feel like a fucking noob. Put it on one. Ha ha. There we go. There we go. Yeah, fuck you, bitch. Oh my. I can't see shit. What the fuck is this shit? I need to take cover. I'm chilling. Whoa. Get wrecked, bitch. That's like kind of gay. Oh, ha, ha. What the fuck? Why is there so many? I don't know how I'm getting hit, bro. What? Dude, it's so weird from going from a game back then till now. I gotta toggle this. Oh my god. Like, I don't have to think. I have to hold it, probably. So they're gonna come up here. How do I throw a grenade? Yep. Can I throw a grenade?
Nope.
Okay, no, I can't. Alright, cool. Like, I need to fucking play this on a controller, bro. I press E for my equipment and nothing happens. Just swaps my fucking gun. Like, bruh. How am I, like, using the. God, it's cute, isn't it? Oh my fucking. Can I. So I probably could get a nade down there. Kobe. How are they hitting me? I remember this game being gay like this. That was also when I was like pretty good at it. Get fucked, bitch. How am I getting it? Oh, fuck you. Get wrecked, bitch. Ow! Gosh damn it. I keep doing that. Not that.
Oh.
It's not that. This is what the fucking bots do. Where is he? What the fuck? He's way back there. He's dead now, isn't he? I'm almost out of ammo. Oh shit. Is there a way that I can make it easier, maybe? I feel like holding this. Maybe if I hold my left mouse button. Oh, that actually might work. And, oh, okay, that works. And now they're gonna come out of here. I don't think there's anyone in here. Any enemies? Okay, here we go. Oh, you can repel too? Yeah, I remember repelling in this game. We're definitely gonna.
Don't give them clear shot!
Oh shit. Whoops. Issues, fucking A. What is wrong with me? I just. I do not remember this shit like this, like how this. Oh my goodness! Fuck you! Just looking at the fucking ground. Cool. That was a good fucking start, guys. I guess I'm just gonna go fucking kill myself. Let's see if I can Kobe this over the fence. Bro, I'm gonna fucking. Why is it so hard for me just to hold one fucking button? Like, what the fuck? Dude, I'm gonna fucking break something. Alright. Yep, I missed all my shots. I fucking suck at life.
Don't give him clear shots.
I knew he was behind me. Okay, I think we good. Oh. I'm gonna go back to my spot. There's only 6 enemies left. Are they gonna follow me? They normally do. Okay. Damn. Double kill. Alright, gotta wait. Gotta regen my health. 3 enemies left. Why is he at my spawn point? Why is he at my spawn point? Explain to me. Why is he at my spawn point? Yeah, I'm telling you. These games are not easy. I literally had that, dude. Oh, I got new gear. Alright, boys. We're gonna fucking spice things up a little bit. Alright, I don't know. I can't use it older, so this is what we do. I'm gonna make a challenge. We're gonna bust this bitch up all the way to fucking high, and we're gonna make this realistic as shit, and I'm gonna get fucking shit on, and you guys are gonna fucking like it. That's how we're gonna do this shit. Watch me fucking suffer. That's what you like, you weirdos. Open the door. Can't wait to get fucked so hard. I won't even see it coming. Yep, bring it. Let's do this shit. Yeah, 45 enemies. I'm never gonna get this done. Watch this. Fuck you. I aimed up to the ceiling. Watch this. Oh, just like Rainbow Six Siege, huh? I was literally shooting him. All right, cool. I can't use my equipment. Can I throw a grenade? What the fuck is... Alright, I'm a fucking idiot. Definitely a lot easier with more allies. Let's do this. He's just gonna keep coming up. I'd wait until like the very last enemy. Well, is he gonna be coming back up?
Use the
rope. Yep. Oh fuck, but I didn't wanna.
Over here.
The start of repelling. This is the beginning of it all. Here, I'm gonna show you guys so we can use this. It's not really that useful that much. It's just only to get to certain areas. It's not like it is in Rainbow Six Siege. As you can see, like, it's not like you can use your gun and shit. You can only use your pistol. That's it. Only your pistol. I definitely got some enemies now. Yeah, this is a good-ass map. I like this map. There's a lot of good areas you take cover. Yeah, get wrecked. Where's my team? Oh, they're right here. Okay, good. Thanks, guys. I just realized I'm playing this in the hardest difficulty. We could probably chill back up here now. Get wrecked, bozo. I do want to use another gun too. We should try a sniper. I don't know why I'm going in the same spot. Come out, bitches!
Aim for their leader!
There's an enemy up there, what? Yeah, let's do this. Oh, ha ha! Some of you probably mad. Stay mad. Oh, yay, I fucking died. Watch this.
Control your shots. Make each one count.
Bye, bitch. Headshot.
Hold position.
Where's the other headshot? No, I want them to move up. All right, after this, we'll probably play some campaign. We can actually, like, win at something playing on realistic. Jeez, I'm tripping balls. I thought there was somebody behind me. Okay, I'm having a little bit of fun on this map. This is bringing back up memories. Dog.
Get over here.
Damn.
Break out the rope.
There we go, one left, baby. We almost put this up. Okay, I'm not gonna say anything, bro. One more guy. Yeah! Let's go! I did out realistic. Oh my goodness, now time for the campaign. We're hitting up everything. I kind of want to customize though. That's like another big part of this game. Dude, imagine them remaking this, remastering it. I would definitely buy it. I'm not going to lie. They had a multiplayer in it. I never played it. I always did Terrace Hunt or the story. Customize, I think, yeah, it's through all game modes. This is what I always used to rock. Oh yeah. And the pads. Now we can have camos too. I remember I used to rock the urban camo. I think I'm gonna go with the old school shit that I always used to go with. That's pretty sick. Haha. I'm gonna be decked out in everything. Dude, this is so sick. I remember doing this. And believe it or not, yes, I always played females. I'm not even gonna lie. Like, I did have a dude character on this game. So I make fun of me. I don't give a shit. A Balenciaga? No way. Nah. I gotta run that. Bro, this game is legendary. I miss this game, bro. I miss games like this. Like, not so gay, but like, yet, like, I'm looking like a soldier. Let's do a shotgun. Well, I'm ready for the story. I got my character all fitted up. We're ready to go into combat. Let's do this. All right, here we go, guys. Start new game. Let's do casual. I don't feel like sweating my ass off right now. I just want to like play as much as I can of the campaign because this is probably going to be the only time I'm going to be able to play this game. Okay, so from this series, I will do one thing. If you guys like this video a lot and it like blows the fuck up, I'll continue playing Rainbow Six Siege Vegas 2. Like all these other games, I'm not going to reveal what games I got because it's like next game is going to be so lit. I can't wait to play the next game. The next game I played a fuck ton. Oh yeah, that's right. I remember this, dude. Dude, I remember sitting in the house I grew up in this sunroom, just chilling on my PlayStation playing this. Dude, this shit is... I played the campaign, I think, the most now that I'm thinking about it. This is really nostalgic. I remember this shit. Yep, I have to come through this room. He's not... What the fuck is wrong with your eyes, bro?
We seize the hostages. Monroe will stall them while we set up. Let's see what your recruit can do.
Let's do this.
Oh, I'm a fucking retard. He wasn't even...
Go alone, silently. I'm moving Alpha up to the roof. There's only one guard patrolling the catwalk. Hide, and then take him out when I give you the go order.
Ooh, suppressor.
Wow. Nice shot. First kill goes to Bishop.
Hey, I guess that means the first round's on you.
Yeah, I got a grip on this bitch. This is like a Call of Duty gun right here.
Enjoying the view.
It is. Ah, it's a real gun too. Ah, some of you probably cringed. What's up, bitch? I got a shotgun now, motherfucker. Dude. Ah, oh shit, those are allies. See, guys, things have not really changed. Okay, obviously my maturity did. I'm just having fun. I gotta make it somewhat interesting. You guys aren't just gonna watch me just sit here and play a game without saying anything.
What are we waiting for?
Go.
Ooh! Oh!
That
was some good aim.
Good. Prepare for entry.
Like in this game, play dudes the most. Surprise, bitch. Here's a nade for you. It's a present. Merry Christmas and a fucking happy new year. This shotgun's nice. I forgot about how good shotguns were in this game. Oh yeah, this is the best way of doing it. You tell your team to stack up and then you go on the other side.
Prepare for entry.
Yep, and then we open the door. Get ready. Well, that guy doesn't know what the fuck is going on for him. Well, he's in a better place now, hopefully. He was a good play. Yep, there it is. I think there was a sniper. By the way, I told you I would die on casual.
What are we waiting for?
We're the idiots, by the way. Surprise, bitch.
No, I can feel it.
Great, but remember what I taught you. Every action has a consequence.
Yes, they do.
Your gut feeling. Think. Stack up.
How ironic. Oh yeah, there. Pistol whip this bitch ass. I'm a fucking bitch. Get pistol whip, motherfucker. Imagine using a sniper but getting pistol whipped. Oh, now this is where it came into play. Guys,
use the rope.
Are you coming? Oh, they can't do this? Oh yeah, that's right. I think I have to go in quietly. Oh yeah, you can jump in too. Look at this dumbass. No, you don't see shit. Rainbow Six Siege style, bitch. Yeah, fuck you. Too bad I can't lean. All right, now we can breach in. Whee! Damn, I wish you could jump with the grenade. I wish I could jump up to get it farther away. That's Call of Duty brain right there, so not every game is like that. Back then, I wouldn't shut the fuck up about Call of Duty. Holy. I still haven't stopped playing COD, and I complain about it sometimes. It's just too bad, though, because eventually Call of Duty is gonna die. Eventually. There's no way it's gonna keep living on for another 20 more years. If I remember correctly, I think I did the same shit. Blowing the smoke. I'll get them there. There's another guy. And got one. And there's one in the corner. Alright, now let's try this again. Stack up. Alright, ready, boys?
Position.
Ready? Go.
Go, go, go!
There we go, that's the way to do it.
Logan, I need you on watch. Don't worry. You're covered.
You're stressing me out. I work better without you looming over me.
You boys know you can't escape me.
It's great to see you again, team.
This is big. The NSA suspects we may already have chemical weapons sitting.